Shaboom! Whoa, man, this plate looks pretty good, guys. But I hope that he can handle two of these soups because I'm about to take down some Samyang spicy noodles. Two times spicy, guys. Yes, and well, the whole deal is that my son tried to eat one of them and told me that it was pretty hot. And it's like, Dad, you gotta try it. I'm like, man, I'll try two. So that is the challenge I'm taking myself. And I hope I succeed, guys, because if I fail, that's gonna be a shame. Let's do this. Whoa, that thing looks like fire. This noodle's on fire. This noodle's on fire. Oh my God. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Wow, I'm already coughing just by smelling it. Here we go, guys. My first spicy noodle challenge. Two times spicy. And here we go. Actually, I'm not gonna make you wait too long. I'm gonna try to eat this as fast as I can. Fuck. Oh, dude, I'm not gonna be a crybaby, but I thought that this thing was not gonna be as spicy as I heard. I'm gonna get down, but oh boy, the first bite was something. Oh God, let's keep going. I should time myself and see how long it takes for me to eat it, these noodles. And I'm not gonna try to keep the whole thing. It's 1:23, guys. I'm not even gonna try to get in details with the seconds, but it's 1:23, let's see what happens. Because if I eat this too slow, it's gonna kill me. You know what, guys? I'm gonna give you a little news. I actually wrote something, okay? That I was gonna tell you. And I don't want to have to re-edit this. And I think I'm going to take advantage right now that is super killing me. And in 1926, guys, Thomas Edison said that Americans prefer silent movies over talkies. Maybe Thomas Edison would have been a fan of ASMR, I believe that's what it's called, right? You know, the dudes that put people to sleep just by them talking really soft. Shit. Right now, this is torture, guys. I feel like the noodles are right here. They haven't gone down yet. If I cry, it's not because it's spicy. It's because I'm losing the challenge. Bitches. Oh, okay, well, here we go, guys. I'm not gonna let you down. I think we can handle about maybe two or three more. There's gonna be something. I keep going down to my phone. I should keep it here. It is already 1:33. Oh man, that's it. It just wasn't, it wasn't done. Sorry guys, we couldn't do it. It's been 10 minutes already and I could not knock down two soups, two times spicy from Samyang. I think, God, man, I don't know. I don't want to give up. I don't want to give up. What do you think, cameraman? Should I keep going? Oh God, okay. Here we go, guys. And I'm ready to take this down. Only if you smash that like button right now. If you do it, guys, then oh, okay, well, thanks. Thank you. Hey, thank you too. Yes, all right. Well, thanks for the like. And I'm not gonna let you down now that you gave me a like. Here we go. Bro, I'm almost there. I'm gonna fast forward this. All of this is gonna be fast forward, guys. So you won't miss a bit of it, but it'll be all. Oh. In the meantime, when I let that go down, I wrote something else that was interesting about the month of May, guys. Because what I told you about Edison happened on May 20th, right? Of 1926. And then this is the weirdest thing that I heard. Well, I would say the coolest. In 1310, guys. 1310, May 20th. Oh my God. For the first time, someone made shoes for both legs, for both feet, left and right. Can you believe that? So before that, all I can think of is people were walking funny, you know? They didn't have no left and right foot, damn, bro. What would those people give for a pair of Jordans, right? That's what I'm saying. Whew. Well, this is it, guys. Oops, there's still a little bit of juice left. Let me get it from this side. Oh, God. All right, guys. Well, thank you for watching this episode. That was the first time I took some spicy noodles challenge. Oh, my God. That was something. Please don't do this at home. Try one, but not two. With that said, guys, hit that like button. Come back and see us again. I got some other videos coming out. And stay tuned. Peace out, guys.